This is the first of three panels related to land. I call it a lifetime bending because that was the first thing that struck me in all the women I saw working. They were always bending. They were always bending. So I made a panel just of that, because how much of the work is done by women bending over, doubling over, and you do not see men do that much of that kind of work. They do very hard work sometimes, but not a patch on the amount of work and the quantum of work and the nature of work that women do. Now, here, this is in Bodathanapalli in Vijayanagaram, district of Andhra Pradesh. She is the part owner of a little plot. They're trying to grow cashew. You know, when she wants to take a break, she doesn't even bother to stand up. She's just resting on the implement, because she's breathing 30 seconds, 40 seconds. That is her break. And then she'll go back to work, and it's 40 degrees. She looks like a bird. Yeah. All these pictures have gone back to the villages where I shot them. And here's an interesting thing. You know, when I ask women, which is the favorite, your favorite photograph, pick me a favorite photograph from this exhibition. Women of your class background pick this picture. This is what most people of our class background like. They think it's a great image. The women who actually do this work do not think much of that image. But women of her class background, they pick this picture. If you look at this picture, what does it show you? It shows you that all the women are bending over and working, and the men are just standing around. Okay. So they say that that picture is the truth. So this picture they identify with.